Should we, as a human species, worry about our health and future? In 1950, in the World Health Organization European region, 10% of people were overweight and 2% were obese. In 2016, the percentage of the population that was overweight or obese in the World Health Organization European region was still rising. 58.7% of the population is overweight, and 23.3% is obese. Variations do exist between countries and across genders, but overweight keeps increasing. This is the World Health Organization view on overweight. Being overweight or obese can have a serious impact on health. Carrying extra fat leads to serious health consequences, such as cardiovascular disease. In the case of overweight, this is mainly heart disease and stroke. Type 2 diabetes. Musculoskeletal disorders like osteoarthritis. Some types of cancer, like endometrial, breast, and colon cancer. Premature death. Substantial disability. Annually, 41 million deaths are attributed to NCDs, that is, non-communicable diseases, also known as chronic diseases. This is the equivalent of 71% of all deaths worldwide. The rise of NCDs has been driven primarily by four major risk factors: tobacco use, physical inactivity, the harmful use of alcohol, and unhealthy diets. Tackling these risk factors will not only save lives, it will also improve the quality of life and provide a huge boost to the economic development of countries. Since 1975, obesity has nearly tripled. In this figure, you see a representation of the percentages of adults that are overweight or obese per European country. But obesity is a global issue. Currently, most of the world's population lives in countries where overweight and obesity kill more people than underweight or starvation. Once considered a high-income country problem, overweight and obesity are now on the rise in low- and middle-income countries, particularly in urban settings. Childhood obesity is one of the most serious public health challenges of the 21st century. Globally, in 2016, the number of overweight children under the age of 5 was estimated to be over 41 million. And over 340 million children and adolescents to age 5 to 19 were overweight or obese in 2016. Overweight and obese children are likely to stay obese into adulthood and are more likely to develop non-communicable diseases at a younger age. What has happened to us Homo sapiens? What has happened to our lifestyle over the course of our evolution? And what impact will this have on our health and that of our children?